There is another form of spirituality that I think it's more subtle, which is about the future and how we project into the future, not in terms of consequences, but in terms of possibility.
In the final episode, we will be imagining what art and technology and spirituality look like in the future. What will art look like in 50 years, and what will it show us about spirituality?
The big question in science, the top of the agenda, is precisely what is consciousness? And we're beginning to understand more about the chemistry of the brain. More and more, we will see the emphasis shifting towards the more biological aspect and chemical constituents of the elements that create our access to consciousness.
在50年的范围之内，我们对于世界探索的好奇、勇气，我们对于自身情感喜怒哀乐的体察，这些应该一直还会是它的主体探索范围。我们如何在宇宙公共空间之中去承载我们的个体情感？我们如何在跨星球之间去我们的生活？如何我们是否还是那块土地之上？ 原有的生灵，我们是外来者。I was
a fan of science fiction and a fan of Star Trek. In the Star Trek, we see all kind of new technology. If I have that possibility, then I want to create a TV series or a scientific movies to portray in the future. That's the world that's purely dedicated to the art. So that's my dream.
In 50 years, spirituality will become more central and important to the experience of human beings. It will be a way to differentiate us from other artificial entities. We may share our spiritual experience with hybrids, cyborgs, and artificial intelligences. We may have a choice to stick with human-centered spirituality or join hybrid spiritual practices.
One of the biggest subjects to come is lifespan and immortality. I do think that we're very close technologically to achieve a very big jump in terms of how many years we live and the quality of life. We're gonna live so many years, but our cognitive systems are not evolved to do so.
As a human being, I think while we can share our feelings, our pain, or our happiness, I think that's the ingredients for the soul. And if we can share that in the deeper levels, then I think that that's the starting to reach the soul, and we can change how we are feeling.
The role of the artist will be to care for humanity's consciousness and well-being of life on Earth and in outer space. They will be the gardeners of Earth's consciousness.
Art is about minds engaging with each other and building realities. The idea of situating it in this sort of larger field of the understanding of the transformation of consciousness, that's still up to the people who write about art, I think. But I think these are manifestations of a wish to sort of transcend the normal visual access to the world that we have.
Hyundai Motor, connecting art and technology.